we often lose sight of what are the fundamental drivers of the curriculum. And one of the recommendations we heard from the OECD when they reviewed Scotland's curriculum a few years ago was that we needed to ensure that teachers all the time, year on year, had that opportunity to reflect on and return to and continue to revisit and continue to revitalise the fundamental values of the curriculum. And this is the opening slide, because it reminds us of what is the purpose of Curriculum for Excellence: to help our children, young people, gain the knowledge, skills, and attributes needed for life in the 21st century. And that aspiration lies right at the heart of Curriculum for Excellence. And it's important that on an ongoing basis, we continue to remind ourselves, as we are going through all of the work that we do in Scottish education, of the need to return to those foundations and those values. And I suppose if I'm being reflective of the system and how things develop and the busy lives that we all lead, we perhaps spend less time thinking about those fundamental aspirations and values and more time spent on the challenges and the issues and the practicalities of the day. And what the OECD said to us a few years ago was you need to continually return to those values. And at the heart of our Curriculum for Excellence are those words of wisdom, compassion, justice, and integrity. But there is also the necessity of pursuing the four capacities so that young people, in living up to this challenge of being equipped with the skills necessary for the 21st century, are able to be confident individuals, responsible citizens, effective contributors, and successful learners. Because on that slide, you'll see the logos of every organisation that's got bluntly anything to do with Scottish education. So they've endorsed the refresh of the curriculum that we've been involved in, a dialogue that's involved teachers and parents and educators and pupils, the length and breadth of the country, to make sure that we looked at the explanation of Curriculum for Excellence to make sure it was valid and full of life for 2019. And all of these organisations representing the government, our local authority partners, the professional associations, some of the specialist organisations that support Scottish education, crucially, Education Scotland. And what I would encourage you to do is individually and collectively and in a collaborative space, take time to just look at those four simple short slides. Because for me, they are, as I've looked through this, as I've watched the process being undertaken in the last few months, I've found it enormously energising to see the foundations of Curriculum for Excellence set out in a context relevant for 2019 and for the years ahead. Because at the heart of my views about what we need to do in Scottish education is that we need to have a curriculum that is relevant and equipping young people to meet the challenges of 21st century life. That must be the fundamental objective of our curriculum, and we should take some considerable comfort from what is being achieved today, because young people are leaving our education system, our school education system, and going on to positive outcomes in work, in training, in further and higher education to an extent that they have never gone on to before.